How's it going, fellas? Sirs, my name is Christoph Soros. Today we're checking out Jamie G's Highlander Token Druid deck. Let's go ahead and keep this hand, actually. We got a lot of early game here. So, he's probably playing Highlander, I would assume? Or Spell. I'll spell Highlander, I guess. The bees. Not the bees, dude. Nice. Nice. To say Roper. I think we found a Roper, boys. A Roper. Ropa. Ropa, Ropa. Ropa. Well. Okay. Wait, face. What? What? We're gonna get wrecked by a explosive trap. We're just so wrecked. The question is, does he have it? I don't really know why he would go face there, though. Like, I'm actually confused, because I have lifesteal on the board, so doesn't really make sense. Well, so I think pretty much if he doesn't have explosive trap here, we're probably going to win, but I mean, it's kind of close. It's probably like too early to say exactly, but I kind of hope he didn't rage quit, because trying to make a video here, bro. Yeah, he's just probably gonna rope me every turn. Fun video, by the way. Snipe. All right, explosive's still pretty good here. Wasn't this fun? I kind of hate when like I play against people, because I think like they're getting mad because they're getting wrecked, and then they just like rope, but they could also just be roping like the entire time, which doesn't really make sense. Like, why would you play Hearthstone and rope the entire time that you play ladder? Like, it, I don't know, it just doesn't make sense. Like, it's such a waste of time, to be honest, but I mean, I guess he's getting satisfaction out of wasting my time too, but oh, I think you rage quit. Feels good, man. Oh, sweet. Die, bitch. Alright. Alright, well, hopefully we can win the next game. Alright. Sweet. We killed him, ease. We killed him, ease. What? I keep this because the forest aid, like, yeah, kind of want that card. Kind of want it. Nice. This is awkward. Well, this is awkward. Yep, this is pretty awkward. Not gonna lie. The lightning storm actually worked, which is kind of like yikes in that situation, but it actually worked. Yeah, I probably should try to kill that, but eh. Me. Roping ropers. The roping ropers, dude. Nice, I like it. Is that a hex? Nice. Oh, now I just lose the game. Cool. Feels good. Easy clap. I was gonna do that. Rage. I was gonna do that. Rage. Well. Nice. Man, I wish I'd saw the forest. It was bad, man. Think he has lightning storm? Probably does. YOLO swag, dude. YOLO swag! YOLO swag, dude! Yeah, see, he has the AoE card. Yeah. Oh, that's even worse. That's the wrong number. Balance, balance, I like it. Balance, balance, I like it. Easy clap, dude. Lightning storm? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, lightning bolt. Wait, oh yeah, he's Highlander. Okay. That makes sense. Nice! Not the bees. Not the bees knees. Not the bees knees, dude. Balanced, nice, nice. I like it, I like it. Flame strike, please. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck out my face. Yes. No, don't do it. X. Okay, that's fine. Wait, what? That's all he had to do? Oh yeah, because he's overloaded. Easy clap, dude. Nice overload last turn, by the way. Double soul of the forest, dude. Dude, that frog, though. Oh, he doesn't have Zephyrus anymore, so he can't mass dispel. Yeah, Urshock, easy cloudy. Lol. Wait, that actually wrecks me. Oh, shit! Because the trees don't come back more than twice. Fuck. Oh, that actually wrecks me. Okay, that's fine. Alright, that's fine. This card. OP! Yeah, Scar's actually hella good against that. Wow, I can't believe. Oh, damn. Yeah, that actually. Yeah, that makes sense. Shit. Damn. Oh my god. Stop playing the frogs! Stop playing the stupid ass frogs. Well, shit. The frogs, man. They're too good. I think he still has Lightning Storm in the deck. I think that's the only AoE he has, though. Right? Maybe? Oh my god. Fucking kidding I forgot about that card. He still has Lightning Storm. Give me Savage Roar, or give me death. Ugh. Wow, that was actually OP. So OP. Oh my god. Please, not another freaking AoE. Holy crap, dude. Omega Lull? Omega Lull. Wait, I just realized if he's Shudder Walk, which I don't know if he is. He hasn't played the bounce card yet, but could be really bad. He traded with the 8-5. Wait, what? Hex? What the? My god, this guy. Oh, whoops. Susie clap. This is like the worst time to have this card. Nice! I think I'm gonna lose. I'm actually surprised he hasn't got a lightning storm yet, though. What is this guy so afraid of? Oh my god, dude. Bruh, just trade, bro. You get an 8-5 back. And you have a 3-8 taunt on board. The fuck? Nice, nice. Holy shit, what the fuck are you roping for? Nice, he actually plays that card. Yeah, I think he plays Shudderwalk then. This hand. Like we lost. Feels bad. Balance, I like it. Can I please, for the love of all that is nice, get a fucking Savage Roar? A Savage Roar is literally my last card, yeah, nice. It's fucking lit, dude. I feel like this card is like usually useless, like almost every single time. He's gonna play a Shudderwalk. Oh. Wow, Earthquake again, nice. Nice. Just yeah. I'm pretty sure there was no way we were gonna beat this guy because the Hagatha, anyway. So, I mean, he still has a lightning storm. There's like no way we win. Last chance. I don't. Well, we have lethal if he does nothing, but. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Three fucking bewitches. Holy fuck, bro. Jesus Christ. He played that card three times. What the hell? Holy crap, dude. What the hell? He played Earthquake three times in a Zephyrus in a Highlander deck. Nice. It's actually insane. He actually played that three times in a Highlander deck. Like, what the hell? Another hunter that ropes? So it's not snipe. Might be rat trap or something. Or oh, it's when I hero power, it destroys a minion, I think. Oh, it might be snake trap. That's fine. So he's Zephyrus. Okay. We have to remember. 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 Is that snipe boy? Snipe. Easy clap. Cool. Alright, no unleash, dude. No unleash, dude. Yes! Woo! Easy clap, dude. Double soul of the forest. Nice! Mass dispel. Consecrate. Fuck. Savage Roar, please. Yes! I was gonna win anyways. Alright, guys, if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Thank you guys for watching. Like always, I'll see you next video. Stay chill. Peace out.